first show in New York was actually Amsterdam.
Mm-hmm.
And then we came here to Paris. It's beautiful.
Love it.
We haven't really got to see much of the city yet, though. You know, we've been kind of busy, so.
Mm-hmm.
But I think we're going to go out tonight.
Yeah.
It was an insane show.
Yeah, it kind of reminds us of when we were first starting out in the States. We would go into a city that we've never been to, and just because of MySpace and the internet, there's like 300, 400 kids that would show up.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like the same thing that's happening here, you know? Because we don't have a record out, we don't,
no.
You know, no video or anything.
Well, me and Trace met on Santa Ana, Montana.
Mm-hmm.
His sister and my brother worked together on a TV show.
Okay.
So our mom, I guess, talked to each other and found out they both had 17 when we first met.
It was last year?
2 years ago.
2 years ago.
19 now.
Okay, 19.
I'm 19 now, but we met when we were 17 and we started playing music.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, then we met Blake and then we met Ant, and now we're a four piece. Well, I mean, the internet is just, you know, it's a crazy thing. I mean, we're able to spread our music to so many amount of people that you couldn't do 20, 30 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so, I don't know, the internet has changed music, and I think in a way that it had to be changed.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, we started releasing songs on MySpace first.
Mm-hmm.
Just
when?
2 years ago.
3 years ago,
yeah.
Yes.
And I don't know, you know, we built a fan base like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just, I don't know, kids can get, you know, whatever they want, you know, so they just have to go out and find it, and luckily they found us, and
mm-hmm.
they know it's...
We were actually a band for 6 months, just as a three-piece, you know?
Yes.
Yeah, we didn't have a drummer yet.
And they wrote 17 Forever, and 17 Forever was kind of the Metro Station sound,
mm-hmm.
and that blew up on MySpace, and... That's how I heard about them, and a lot of, like, you know, labels and managers started like, you know, emailing them and everything, and I found out about them, and they had to play more shows,
mm-hmm.
so they needed a drummer, and, you know, so I joined the band, and after that, it just kind of, like, you know, went really fast.
Okay.
We were contacted by Columbia Records,
okay.
and that was about two years,
yeah.
2 years ago, and then we recorded our record right after we... We actually were recording the day we signed our record contract.
Yeah.
I think music is, you know, a very common bond between us because we are all so different.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, we just, you know, everyone's different, right?
Yes.
I think, like, it's the music, though, that is what we have in common, you know, and that we just kind of click. I mean, we fight like brothers and, you know, and everything. We've been on tour for the last 16 months, but when we're home, you know, I call him up and like,
mm-hmm.
what are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, we're brothers now, because you lose all your friends, like, when you go on tour that long, you know. I started out on flute. That was my first instrument, but I have a little asthma, so I like, when I would play, I'd almost pass out.
Really?
Yeah, because it's a lot of wind or air. So I was walking to school, and then I saw the marching band, you know, all the pretty cheerleaders and all the cool drummers in the back. I'm like, oh, that's what I want to do.
But you didn't need...
It's not very expensive. But, it, you know, it works with...
Wow, that is...
It's not bad. No, it's got a good tone too.
The drums was my instrument.
Yeah.
I play, you know, I also play piano, I play guitar. We all kind of play everything.
And then last thing I would like you to do, an ID for the radio station, it's called Le Move.
Le Move?
Yes.
Just you're listening to Le Move.
Well, your name.
Yeah.
Hello, this is Trace Cyrus from Metro Station, and you're listening to Le Move.
Let's drop!
Is that song. It's one of my favorite Blink-182 songs. They've been in one of my favorite bands ever since I saw them when I was in sixth grade, and you know, I've listened to them ever since, and I'm still just as much of a Blink-182 fan as I was back then, and I think they write some of the best songs ever, and you know, to me, they really can't write a bad song. Every song I love, so this is Blink-182, Miss You.
I chose that one. I love that song. You know, Rock the Casbah, rock this place.
I chose that song, and I chose it because it was kind of like the first song to really, really make me fall in love with Modest Mouse. And after that, I just got obsessed with every single record they have, and they're an amazing band, and they were a big influence on me when I first started writing and recording my own music, and yeah, I love Modest Mouse, so this is Float On. Hope you guys enjoy it.
This is one of my favorite songs. I love The Cure, and I love the song especially because I feel like it's the way love is supposed to be. Just an amazing song. What do you guys think?
Beautiful song.
Beautiful, beautiful.
I think we all love this song.
Tour manager chose this one.
Yeah.
But it's actually one we probably should have thought of to choose for ourselves because it's a great song and a cool video, and it's kind of like our kind of style.
We kind of danced to it on our tour bus, and it was kind of a breaking video of its kind, right?
The style of it, they didn't really have green screens or something like that.
Animation,
and they did it all by hand. It's a great video and a great song. Blake?
I was listening to this a lot when we were making our album and stuff.
I was too, actually.
Yeah, I guess we all were.
We're from another LA band.
Yeah, Los Angeles, kind of 80s inspired, electronic.
They were definitely a big influence on us, so we owe it to them.
I thought I should pick something French to suggest this from, I think, Paris, somewhere around here. But that video is just awesome. They walk around with a t-shirt, crazy thing that people have been trying to copy lately, but I think they were one of the first to do it.